In this video, we take a look at trains and trams in Bucharest in Romania. And let's start this video off with the epic old metro trains. These trains are full of character and are very interesting. These are the oldest trains here and used to run all over the metro, but now I just run on a little extension line. This is quite a short metro line, and this metro line starts off like a regular line, then halfway down the line there's a crossover, then the rest of the line runs as two separate single track working bi-directional tracks, which is very odd because after halfway it's no more crossovers, not even at a terminus is there a crossover. So that severely limits capacity on this line.
Urmează stația 1 mai, cu peronul pe partea stângă.
Go to the rest of the metro, which is a lot cleaner looking, not as characterful really. And first we go to the Lombardia metro trains. These are the nice Electrostar VF drive.
Urmează stația Piața Victoriei cu peronul pe partea stângă, corespondentă
centralado. Urmează stația Ștefan cel Mare cu peronul pe partea stângă. Urmează stația Opor, cu peronul pe partea dreaptă.
This metro has a few interesting things. Like his weird neon tube lights. I believe this is to say his power on the track. Also, just like Ukraine, the metro shows when the last train departed. And now we go to the CAF trains.
Urmează stația Piața Victoriei, cu peronul pe partea dreaptă. Corespondența cu magistrala 1. Pe partea dreaptă. Corespondență cu magistrala 1.
Thank you.
go to the trams. And the trams in Bucharest were disappointingly slow. First we go on a Bucharest standard tram, which to be honest was pretty disappointing. On a Tatra tram, and these were the only trams that actually had good acceleration. And now we go to a trolley bus. Sadly, the fan on this trolley bus is so loud you don't really hear the motor sound that well.
그래, 나한테 그랬어?